The Synchrony Cochlear Implant System is designed to restore hearing to individuals with severe to profound sensory neural hearing loss. Individuals with this type of hearing loss have serious difficulty hearing and may not hear at all, or may only be able to hear very loud sounds. The Synchrony Cochlear Implant System consists of the externally worn Sonnet 2 audio processor and the internal Synchrony 2 cochlear implant. The Sonnet 2 audio processor is worn comfortably behind the ear. The Synchrony 2 implant is surgically placed under the skin, and a flexible electrode array is inserted into the cochlea. The cochlea is the part of the inner ear that converts sound waves into nerve signals, which the brain processes as hearing. The apical region of the cochlea is responsible for detecting low-pitched sounds, while the basal region is responsible for detecting high-pitched sounds. The cochlea is lined with thousands of sensory cells, known as hair cells, which detect sound waves and send sound information as nerve signals through the auditory nerve to the brain. For individuals with severe to profound sensory neural hearing loss, most of these hair cells do not function normally and are not able to send these nerve signals properly. A cochlear implant system bypasses these non-functioning hair cells by using electrical pulses to send sound signals directly to the auditory nerve. To achieve this, the Sonnet 2 audio processor detects environmental sounds and digitally converts them into coded electrical signals. Sonnet 2 transmits these signals through the skin to the implant by a communication coil. The implant translates these coded signals into electrical pulses, which are transmitted along the electrode array to stimulate specific locations of the cochlea responsible for specific pitches. This targeted stimulation across the whole cochlea provides a more accurate pitch perception for better sound quality. By mimicking the natural function of hair cells, these pulses can deliver sound signals directly to the auditory nerve. These signals are then transmitted by the auditory nerve to the brain, where they are interpreted as sound. The advanced technology of the Synchrony Cochlear Implant System enables our recipients with severe to profound sensory neural hearing loss to enjoy their best possible hearing.